to my mate Paul Wilson, listening in Bolton. Right, I want to tell you the story about Paul Wilson, how we met, it's about 10, 12 years ago. I was working as a meat delivery man in town, and he used to be the fish man. What we used to do, we always used to have a bit of knockoff, so he used to give me like, you know, like yellow fish. I loved that yellow fish. I used to swap it in for steaks and all. So if you're listening, well, you Cockney rep boy, you know what I'm talking about. It was a doorman of a night. Anyway, I used to try it on with my Cockney as well. I used to try it on. I used to try and take the Williams. We're having none of that. I used to throw him around like a rag doll. I was pretty fat at the time. I couldn't do it nowadays. So if you're listening, Paul, enjoy. I hope you enjoyed the track, mate. I hope that brought back a few laughs. Right, I've got another special request now. It's going out to a special listener, Tom McCauley. He works on Salford City Radio, listens to the show. He said, Williams, get us a bit of Barry Manilow on Coca Cabana. So I thought, yeah, we'll play a bit of Coca Cabana. We're not playing a bit of Manilow Magic for a bit, so we'll throw a bit of that on. I'm also going to throw a bit of The Things on. Why? Because I love The Things as well. It's Manchester music. It's about getting it out there to the world. That's what we do on this station. Get everyone out there. So enjoy the tracks.
Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down her there. She would merengue and do the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could his name was Rico, he wore a diamond, he was escorted to his chair, he saw Lola dancing there, and when she finished, he called her over, but Rico went a bit too far, Tony sailed across the bar, and then the punches flew, and chairs were smashed in two, there was blood and a single gunshot, but just who shot who at the Copa, Copacabana, the hottest spot north of Havana. Here at the Copa, Copacabana. Music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. She lost her love. Her name is Lola, she was a showgirl, but that was 30 years ago when they used to have a show. Now it's a disco, but not for Lola. Still in the dress she used to wear, faded feathers in her hair. She sits there so refined and drinks herself half blind. She lost her youth and she lost her Tony. Now she's lost her mind at the Copa, Copacabana.
Copacabana, Copacabana.
That was Coco Cabana on Things Nobody Wonders. Right, it's getting to that time now where it's getting quite late and I'm going to have to do one. Why am I going to have to do one? Why? Because I want to get home and I want to get my tea and it's gone to 9:30 now. Do you know what I mean? So it's just not on, is it, Williams? It's just work and work and work and work till you die. Probably what will happen to me, I'll probably get famous. And the next minute, you know, I'll probably drop dead just before I sign the check. That's what happens. Not like Hazel Blaze, he just gets money thrown at her for 2 days and 3 days a week, 85 grand, 5 days work. Mind that job, I'm sure I could do that job, you know what I mean? I'll tell you what, Hazel, if you're listening tonight, do us a massive favour, get in touch with the Sounds of Salford and we'll swap. And I'll even take your mate on, Ian Stewart, yeah, he can be my oppo, can have him brewing up for me. I'm sure he'd love that. I'm sure he would. Right, if you've enjoyed what you've listened to tonight, you've listened to the Sounds of Salford, getting the Sounds of Salford right out there to the world and taking no change either. We'll always keep the faith, we'll always keep it real, and we'll always keep it raw. Why? Because we won't play commercial shit on this radio. No, we won't. I'm going to finish off now with two songs. I'm going to finish off with Marie Wells, my guy. I'm also going to give it a bit of Donna Summer. Why Donna Summer? Because Norma asked for it. She said, Williams, get Donna Summer on MacArthur Park Suite. So what I did, Norma, I got the extended version for you, yes, from 1977. I can remember it on Top of the Pops, wondering why anyone would leave a cake out in the rain. If you've enjoyed what you've listened to tonight, do us a massive favour, throw us a like on our Facebook page and tell your mates about it, because us on the Sounds of Salford, we are here to stay. Of that, I've got no doubt whatsoever. Whatever you're doing in Salford tonight, or surrounding areas of Manchester, stay safe and take care.
Between